That looks like it's not an area you can go in. Why are all the doors locked? Let me in. Let me in.
I'm sorry.
I just want to see the art. This art exhibit sucks. Ooh, what's this thing?
Let's rock this place.
We're primarily after the paintings Beckett needs for his client. We should be able to get clues on where to look from the computer in the manager's office. From what we've been told, Shooting Gallery Redux is in room E1. Why not start there?
Probably because I don't know where the fuck that is.
They've installed QR readers for the exhibition rooms.
Don't
scan
that.
The right code and the door will unlock. Pick up any digital devices you find. They could have a QR code on them. Search the staff areas and the utility rooms.
Well, you see, but I ain't fucking shit. What's the point of these rooms? Oh, this is bad.
Check the computer for clues. Now, make a note of where the paintings are.
On the floor.
Oh, God!
Something. That looks off.
Okay?
Hello? Yeah. I think my pet ferret has escaped. He goes by the name Shithead. If you see him, just call that out.
This place used to be an old tobacco warehouse. Does it still smell like cigars? Or has the stench of pretentiousness taken over? When they're at their highest point.
Why can't I lockpick him? Oh, this is a lovely one. Cheese on toast. Let's see what's in the old server room, huh? Just another phone. Quiet.
Everything all right over there?
Man, I could so go for some beers and video games right now. You doing anything later?
Right. Sounds great.
The motion detectors can't see you if you're standing still.
I don't want to get that phone in there, so I might sneak up behind the dude. Dude doesn't suspect a thing. Later, loser. You enjoy those cameras that aren't working. Buddy, old pal. Back over here.
There's someone there. Hit the deck.
What the fuck?
God damn, there's fucking four guards up. It hurt a little bit, but whatever.
Find the controls for the security bars.
Where the fuck are the... What?
The security bar controls for the ground floor are in the main area of the gallery. Check for some kind of panel.
You guys heard that?
Don't come in here.
We're stealing? I'm telling you, these artists, they're all fucking crazy.
My god. Didn't see shit, buddy.
Everything all right over there?
Yeah, what? Do you know who heated fish in the microwave? It smells like something's decomposing in the goddamn break room. I'm telling you, someone's going to pay for this. I bet it was Steve. Was it Steve? He's dead.
Yeah, I can see that. That's here.
Where am I gonna put this body? Fuck you. Just had to do something, huh? Just had to be a hero. Yeah, that's annoying.
Oh no!
Oh well, I don't have enough hostages, so.
Get away from me.
More cops on the way. They're in 30 seconds.
Owie. No, let's hold this. We don't want to get too greedy, boys. I could definitely do this with like full stealth. I don't give a fuck. We're out of this bitch. We got what we wanted. Come on, boys. That was a nice tactical slide, buddy. Can't hit a moving target, can you, bitches? Let's go. Yo, what's up, gnarly? What up? What a beautiful city. Oh, what the fuck? How's your day going? It's going pretty good. How's your day going?
Use your UV light to scan the paintings. The one we're after has dried blood mixed in with the paint.
Got an ammo bag here.
Damn it, I thought I was done. Well, gotta go back down. Come on, fire! No, open. Thought this would be a lot easier. Excuse me, cop. I saw where you were. Or I guess I don't. You literally disappeared. Man, I don't give a fuck what they're sending in. Well, shit.
Safety's off. It's go time.
Is that helicopter just gonna stay there the whole time? So it's like the cops could easily just hijack the helicopter.
Watch that nader!
Who the fuck are you guys? We're looking for a blood painting, huh? Found it.
It's a zapper.
Yo, hold this.
It's a fucking zapper.
Yeah, fuck it. We might as well steal this too, huh? W's indeed. I feel like I could zapper. Definitely do this full stealth. Can I steal this? No. What else is stealable? What is this? I mean, it's not what we want, but artwork's artwork. Wait, did I literally just, like, blow that thing up? Excuse me. Get out of my way. God, you guards suck at your job. Is this original? Who doesn't have a fanning? Oh, we all have fannings. Fuck that fanning, then.
Take a step back.
I found the painting, boys! There's this fucking douchebag in front of it. Guard me, boys. Let's get the fuck out of here. Gotta say, there's a lot more unique maps in this one. Gotta go here. Gotta be careful that we don't... Oh! Get off me! Payday seems, decent. What's the objective? Well, there's different missions, like this one, we're stealing paintings. The first bank, you're just robbing a normal bank. For money. There's one where you gotta steal jewelry, another one where you're hijacking like a truck. It's pretty fun. What's this? Ooh, ammo. Stupid sniper. Are you the one with the pen? Hey, whoa, get back here. Dallas! Well, we just fucking got it.
The cops are bringing in the big guns. If you try to just take the painting, it'll be destroyed. You need a special flash drive to disable the security.
Man.
Find the drive in the manager's office.
Ooh, more ammo. Yeah, it's not a bad game. It's pretty fun. How would we ever see this? God, I heard a bulldozer.
Got it. Got it right
here. The gallery has state-of-the-art equipment to test for authenticity. Find it and use it to figure out which painting's the original. I'm sending in the big gun for pickup.
Fuck you, dude. Payday 2 had, a lot of cool maps. I don't know what I'm looking for. Spectrometer. Where the fuck would this be? I've been in, all of these rooms, and I have not seen a single thing. Looking for
the fucking nader.
Can't we just leave? I mean, we got a lot of good stuff. Oh, it has to be in here, huh? Nope, this is just a phone. It's gonna be in one of these fucking lockers, isn't it?
It's a zapper!
It's a zapper! Bruh. What was the point? Telling me to take a deep breath, but I'm trying to find this thing. Go away! My God, I hate those things. So here's the thing. Where's the other office? Yeah, fuck it. I guess we're going upstairs again. Can you tell me where I'm supposed to be looking? It's not in the break room. Let me see, right? I'll take this health. What am I looking for?
Answer me.
Shade.
Shade. What am I supposed to be looking for?
Get ready. Here they come.
It's not in here, is it? The fuck is this?
Fuck me, that looks heavy. Drag it over to the exhibition and check the paintings.
Which one? Well, I guess we'll start here. There's no paintings in here. Oh, wait, here's a painting. Oops. Hookers are not as OP as they were in, what's it called? Payday 2. So, how does this thing work? Because it's not doing what I thought it was supposed to be doing. Guys, where am I supposed to be throwing this? At you? No. It just says use. How do I use it? How do you use this?
It's a fucking bulldozer!
Fucking cranky bulldozer! Tell me how I'm supposed to use this. Huh? I am very confused. Well, I already stole all the thing in TF. I don't have another QR code. How do you use this?
The cops are clearing out, but don't think they'll give up that easy. Stay frosty.
Man, shut up. How do I assemble this? Yeah, fuck it. I'm just gonna throw it on the helicopter. I don't know. It says use it. You're not telling me how to use it. You didn't help me. Go fuck yourself.
They're coming in 30 seconds. Get ready.
Dude, I really do not know how to fucking use this. That doesn't fucking help me.
Safety's off. It's go time.
Is this the true one? I don't know if I can know. I don't know what I plugged the flash drive in, but okay. So I guess that's it. Let's fucking leave. Actually, no. Fuck you. I'm staying.
We have what we came for.
Nah, you wanted to fucking be annoying.
But it's your choice. The longer you stay, the higher the risk.
God, I hate those things. We don't need that. Alright, maybe we should get out of here. Where's the other bag? My god, there's so many bags here. What the fuck? Look at that. Only got one row and there's